Daniel.
This is Betty. It's my going away party, and you're not here. I was just wondering if you're gonna come. I really hope that I get to see you before I leave. Okay, bye.
Like there's no sunrise, like the taste in your smile. I miss the way we breathe.
Because when you hired me, you got more than enough. You got a friend. It's just who I am, Daniel. If you screw up, I'm gonna tell you, whether you like it or not.
I just held it in.
You have become obsessed with taking care of Daniel. Oh my God.
I can't believe it, I still want you. After all the things that we've been through, I miss everything about you. I see your
do you think Daniel's coming?
I don't know.
I think he doesn't.
No, I never told you.
It was very hard for him, Betty.
I don't even think he knows what I act.
I have a theory.
Really?
Believe me when I say this. You are beautiful.
Daniel!